Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Well, after all this big and quite complicated projects that I've made the last weeks, today it's finally time to take some sort of a break and to make something cute, something funny, something tiny. And it means that today we're going to customize this LOL surprise doll. Well, you know, I really love these tiny dolls. They always look adorable. It's always something different than repainting Barbie and Monster High dolls. And in my case, I really kind of rest when I work on different kinds of dolls because they require kind of different techniques, different approach to customizing them. So, today we're going to repaint this LOL doll. Of course, first of all, we're going to unbox it. We're going to see who is sitting inside. But it actually doesn't matter for me today because, as you could see it, of course, from the thumbnail, today we're going to make a minion doll. So, we're going to paint it yellow so or so, and we're going to resculpt it all completely so or so. So, it doesn't really matter who is sitting in this packaging, because we're going to customize it. But let's open it, let's see who is here inside. Yeah, and let's produce some more plastic in the world. And by the way, guys, I wanted to address the situation with these LOL dolls, because I told you that I really don't like all this excessive amount of plastics they use to make one doll like this, and that's why we're discussing buying second-hand dolls somewhere on eBay. But strangely enough, I don't know, I've googled it, really. I really made my research, but the second-hand LOL dolls cost more than the new ones. I don't know, this is something strange. Of course, I bought these dolls, it was some special promotion. I bought two dolls and the third you get for free, I think, something like this. So all in all, I paid around 8 euro per doll, like this, per brand new one with plastic. And if you buy a second-hand doll on eBay, you're going to pay also something around 8 euro, no, let's say from 5 to 10. And I still have to pay the delivery because mostly they sell these dolls in the UK, so it's going to be even more expensive, and I'm going to get a second-hand doll as a result. So I'm sorry guys, but we are going to produce some more plastic here on my channel because I bought a couple of new LOL surprise dolls because it's just cheaper. So, and right now we're going to unbox this doll, and while I'm busy, of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button to get always notified when my new videos go online, and of course hit the like button if you're going to enjoy this makeover today. So let's start. Oh, and we've got this extremely cute doll today. I don't know, guys, she's absolutely adorable. Look at her hair, really amazing. But let's continue unpacking. And this is actually a rare doll. Oh my god, are we going to customize a rare doll today? Well, it seems so. So, this is the doll that we've got today. And you know, guys, she's so cute that I don't really know what to do. This is probably the first time when I really don't want to destroy a doll. And it's mostly because of her hair. Because, really, this is the prettiest doll hair I've ever seen before the makeover. I really love the curls, I really love these two like, I don't know, ponytails, how you call it, pigtails. She looks absolutely adorable. So I think I'm going to change certain things in my project, because from the beginning I was going to cut off all her hair and I was going to sculpt like, you know, minions, they look like an egg. So I was going to sculpt it here completely, to remove like the neck and to make all this part like minion body, you know. But this doll is really adorable, and I think I'm going to make some sort of mix between an LOL doll, the LOL doll, and a minion. So I'm going to paint this doll yellow, I'm going to give her glasses, but I'm going to keep this beautiful original hair on, because, you know, even in the cartoon they had a female minion, but anyway, they were anyway yellow and round, but there are minion with hair. So I'm going to keep her hair on, and I will not resculpt the body. So I'm going to keep the original shape, but I'm going to make her yellow with glasses, with this minion outfit, probably some other, I don't know, details, accessories are going to come later as well. But right now, yes, this is what I'm going to do today. I'm going to make some, I don't know, mix of the LOL doll and the minion. So let's start working. So now let's remove her outfit again, and then we will remove her original makeup with pure acetone. After this, I'm going to modify her face, and first of all I want to get rid of her nose, and I also want to remove the eyeliner. And then I'm going to take a tiny piece of sticky warbler and I will fill in the mouth. Can you see, by the way, how her original makeup has stained her face? It's good we're going to paint it yellow later. Then I take a piece of sticky warbler again and I give her a pair of glasses. Thank you. Okay, now I'm going to cover the head and the body with a couple of layers of yellow acrylics using my airbrush. And can you see, by the way, she has some serious staining on her legs. But now we're going to fix it. But first of all, I'm going to sand the body a little bit with nail buffers to remove this glossy top from the surface. Like this, the paint is going to go better on. After this, I take a piece of epoxy sculpt and I create a jumpsuit for my doll. We could do it actually before painting her body yellow, or we can do it now after we've painted her body already, it doesn't really matter. And I'm going to make the jumpsuit with short pants, because I think it would look cuter on our version of a minion girl than the long pants. When the epoxy gets dry, I can take acrylic paint and I kind of block the main colors. First of all, I paint the white of her eyes, the glasses, and then I paint the outfit. After this, I spray the head and the body with a couple of layers of Mr. Super Clear sealant, and then I can make this doll a little bit more detailed and a little bit more interesting. And I'm going to start with applying the shadows to her face using soft pastels. Then I draw the irises in the eyes and I make the glasses a little bit more detailed. And yes, we also need the mouth, of course. Okay, now let's also add highlights to make everything a little bit more three-dimensional. Let's also probably draw some eyelashes, because I see it on some female minions, and I think it will look really cute on our doll today. And after this, I can do the same on the doll's body and on the outfit. Okay, now let's see how her hair survived under all this protection. And it looks still pretty good, I think. So let's make her curls a little bit fluffier. And then I also want to clean the hairline from all this yellow paint and sealant and pastels. And then I still want to decorate her hair with a bow that we will make now with the help of this fork out of this piece of a satin ribbon. I still want to add glossy varnish to the glasses and to the eyes of the doll, and after this I can connect the head and the body back together, and then we'll take a look at the final pictures. So here is the end result of our makeover this week. And you know, guys, I'm so happy I took time to repaint another LOL dolls, because lately I'm busy mostly with quite big and serious project, you know, with lots of details and stuff. And sometimes I just need to make something cute, something funny, something tiny. So the next week Friday it will be again a big project. It will be probably even bigger and more special than all my dolls lately. But right now, let's enjoy this tiny minion girl who has become a perfect member of my collection of LOL dolls. And the complete collection, by the way, will be difficult to place on one picture soon. I don't know, maybe she's not an exact copy of Minions from the movie, but she's very cute and adorable anyway, so I think it was the right decision to keep her original hair and to change my project a little bit. So, and that was my doll transformation of the week, guys. I really hope you enjoyed it today. And if so, please don't forget to support my art here on YouTube with your likes. Of course, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button. And I'm going to see you already very soon, next week Friday, in my new doll repaint video. Love you guys. Bye.